The street circuit is the only tractor featured in all three seasons of Formula E. Season one, it provided a win for Antonio Felix da Costa, driving then for Team Aguri. He rose from eighth position to scoop his first and only ever victory in Formula E. In season two, it was the stage for Sam Bird for DS Virgin to claim the prize.
Yeah! Come on!
After a hard-fought win against Sebastian Buemi, who finished just 0.7 seconds behind.
Now, the reason that we love coming back to Buenos Aires is because it has provided us with some superb racing today. I mean, last year alone, Sebastian Buemi climbed from 18th on the grid, finishing in second. And that's thanks to the characteristics of this track, allowing for plenty of overtaking.
Qualifying begins on a glorious morning by the waterfront, as the forecaster's promise of rain is itself overtaken by clear skies and sunshine. Argentinian fans have turned up in force to cheer for local hero Jose Maria Lopez. But he hits the wall and ends up qualifying last.
The back end's going, he's in the wall!
Oh, he broke the toe link.
The top spot is earned by Brazilian driver Lucas Degrassi for Apt Audi, who qualified the quickest. But can Degrassi hold his lead against this man?
Now, despite all the support from his fans and even a dance lesson with myself, Jose Maria Lopez is starting on the back foot, but let's hope he can dance his way up that grid. Now, a fantastic result for Lucas Degrassi, who's got his very first pole position. Quite incredible to think that it's the first time he'll be starting from the front of the grid, despite being a championship contender from the very beginning of Formula E.
Season 2 champion Sebastian Buemi, driving for Renault, has won the last two races. Can his unbroken winning streak be interrupted? At 4 p.m. local time, the third race of Formula E's third season begins, and we find out.
And we go green in Buenos Aires. Perfect start for Degrassi.
Jean-Éric Vergne for Tachita makes the first move on Degrassi.
And there goes Vergne into the lead of the race.
But coming up from third, Sebastian Buemi takes them both.
Now, this is Buemi's favourite overtaking spot. Sebastian Buemi up into second place. Degrassi is second in the championship. He's thinking about it. He's going for it. And Sebastian Buemi takes the lead in Argentina. Easy as you like, up the inside.
My Tango partner Lopez is fighting his way up the grid, bolstered by the home crowd.
Here comes Lopez up the inside of Antonio Felix da Costa, coming down into the hairpin, and he is through.
But Buemi is still streets ahead.
4.4 seconds up the road from Jean-Éric Vergne.
Controversy in the pits during the car swap.
A little bit close, just about makes it out, and goodness me, Degrassi coming right out in front of Nelson Piquet.
And it's game over for my stake date, Felix Rosenqvist.
It's over for Rosenqvist. Rosenqvist is not leaving the pit lane. There's a problem for the Mahindra car.
It's looking more promising for our budding ice driver, Mitch Evans.
It's looking good for Jaguar's first point.
But the day will be held by a familiar face.
He is the man to take a hat-trick of Formula E wins.
Super job.
Unstoppable in season three so far. Sebastian Buemi takes the top spot, with Vergne in second and Degrassi in third.
That really was an outstanding race. From the beginning, you took Degrassi, you took Jean-Éric Vergne, and then it looked like you kind of just sat back and relaxed. Was it as easy as it looked?
No, it's never as easy as that, but no, I had a great car, especially in the first stint. I felt very comfortable. I'm really happy, you know, my team did a great job, and thanks to Renault, I'm up there, so let's hope it continues like that for a few more races.
Sebastian Buemi's win leaves a sizable gap at the top of the championship, with 29 points between him and second place Lucas Degrassi. Thank you. Our next show will come from Mexico City, where we'll see if Degrassi or any of the other drivers can begin to make a dent on Sebastian Buemi's dominance in the world's first all-electric motorsport series.